Good afternoon, one and all. I am Vishnu Prasad from Jay Standard. Today I want to explain about a small topic, that is MS Excel. MS Excel is a component of Microsoft Office. MS stands for Microsoft. MS Excel is a component of Microsoft Office. It is a graphical spreadsheet and it is known as Excel sheet and workbook. MS Excel is known as graphical spreadsheet. To make calculations and making the 3D dimension graphs, and also it is used to prepare all budgets and done. All budgets are done by MS Excel. It is like a spreadsheet like this. These are called rows. These are columns. The row label like A, B, C, D, E representation like 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 10,48,576, and columns are 16,394, and this is called cell. The intersection of column and row is called cell. The cursor presentation cell is called active cell. Thank you.